One of Sydney's busiest courts has gone high-tech to boost protection for judges, police and the public. The world's most advanced screening is now in operation. And as you're about to see, there is nowhere to hide.
It's a place where all facets of society converge, from judges to criminals.
Innocent until proven guilty is the mantra of our justice system. But you can't assume that everyone who walks into this complex is a model citizen.
Now the thousands who enter Downing Centre every week are subjected to the same level of security as at airports. So items like this don't make it through.
We're here to make sure that the judiciary, that members of the public, that legal staff, that staff members that work in a courthouse feel the safest they can.
It's not an unknown threat. A tip-off about a planned shooting to coincide with an armed robbery trial saw heavily armed police surround the building. There have also been attempts to smuggle items to prisoners.
The court has also installed this body scanner for people they have a suspicion about or who might have metal in their body. There is no hiding from the 3D technology. Oops.
The upgrade undertaken as the COVID-19 pandemic all but shut down the legal system.
When we can't have 100% rollout of jury trials, but jury trials have resumed. The Chief Magistrate's doing a great job in getting as many cases on as possible using remote technology where possible. So we are getting through cases, but there is, of course, a bit of a backlog.
But it does mean a faster trip in and out and a safer one. Kelly Fedor, Nine News.